विक्रम सम्मत 2072 को महाभूकम्पले यो सडकको 24 खण्डहरूमा क्षति पुर्याएको थियो। छोटो दूरीबाटै काठमाडौँलाई तराईसँग जोड्ने यस महत्त्वपूर्ण सडकको विभिन्न खण्डमा पुर्याइएको यो पुनर्स्थापना कार्यको जिम्मा जापानको प्रतिष्ठित निर्माण कम्पनीमा भौतिक पूर्वाधार तथा यातायात मन्त्रालयले सडक विभागलाई भूकम्पबाट प्रभावित सिन्धुली सडकमा पुनर्स्थापना जापान सरकारको सहयोगमा सञ्चालित यो परियोजना सम्पन्न गर्न करिब 18 महिना लागेको थियो।
द काठमाडौँ टु भक्तपुर रोड, सिन्धुली रोड, काठमाडौँ अर्बन रोड इम्प्रुभमेन्ट्स एन्ड नागडुङ्गा टनल आर सम अफ द एक्जाम्पल अफ support in transport sections from the government of Japan. These are the milestone in our development efforts. BP highway was constructed under the grant assistance of government of Japan. The construction was started in 1996 and came to operation after it was handed over the government of Nepal in March 2015. The road was constructed adopting environmental, social, geological, and eco-friendly technology. Government Japan has provided grant assistance for rehabilitation of 5 complex landslides in Sindhuli Road caused due to the earthquake of 2015, which were completed last month and inauguration today, getting today. Therefore, I would like to extend sincere gratitude to the government of Japan for their support to this project. I also like to appreciate the dedications, teamwork, quality works, and timely performance of the consultant, Ms. Nippon Koi Company Limited, and the contractor, Mr. Hajima Ando Corporation.